have done so completely, Your Honor.
The facts are that Resden killed a woman that was close to Lieutenant Kane, took her out of her apartment, and lured the lieutenant to the place where Resden killed her.
Oh, you mean where they found the blood? Well, Mr. Resden says that he cut himself while installing a smart home system. It's hardly a smoking gun, Lieutenant.
They have an airtight case on him in Orlando.
We'll want to take a look at her ECG tracing and critical flow sheet. It'll help us build our timeline leading up to the time of death.
She's a strong girl, Mrs. Gardner. She survived the worst of it. And the prognosis is good. Your daughter has a long life ahead of her.
Hello?
David?
Yeah.
David Elliott.
Yeah, speaking.
Hi, David. This is Jeff Fairmont. Julie's brother?
Yeah, Jeff. Been a long time. When?
Tuesday. Look, I know you two hadn't spoken in a long time, but I think she would have liked you to visit.
Where's the funeral?
At St. Augustine's Church. David, if you are going to make it, I think there's something you should know.
Shouldn't be eating so much sweets.
Women love it when you cheat on them.
Fuck yeah! First things first, okay? They don't love us. They love drama. What do they do all day? They watch soap operas. Why? They're waiting, they're wanting, they're yearning. Put a little zing in a relationship. They're not on the sidelines anymore, they're in the game. They're participants. They're in a fucked up relationship. And they gotta fix it somehow. You know, actually, you're doing her a favor.
Where do you come up with this shit?
I'm the voice of experience here.
I couldn't, I'd still feel like crap, okay? We just bought bedding at Linens and Things.
Oh my God.
Look, but it doesn't matter. Maybe there's something else you could do.
I lost someone very special.
Sorry. I shouldn't have asked that question.
No, it's fine. I lost her a long time ago, actually. We were so young, and I...